talks as the studio level. What a run! That was an incredible run! And studio level is down!
Counter that, yeah. Section of Samashima. Nice left hand. Straight on the jaw. And Samashima goes down. Oh, what a shot from Pet Lampoon. Last game of the first round. Pet Lampoon going forward. Five-punch combination. Pouring it on. And then a left hand lands. And down goes Samashima.
First round really woke him up. Oh, and he's dropped him again. With a stiff right. What can Samashima make it?
Steps forward.
It's really beautiful. Goes in with the teeth, and now they're just exchanging. They're trying to knock each other out. This is madness.
Bentley dropping down from Pitbull, rise right straight. It's really an huge match.
Oh, take a clean shot there, though, for Pitbull. As we spoke about, as soon as he closes the kicking distance.
Offer mode now, has those hands up. Keeps the ball nice and tight. Drops in with the 1-2. Pitbull, a little bit over one turn, back to the 30 boxing.
Separated. Pitbull goes right forward and again.
His experience is really starting to show. Petrin has all that power, but his guard is down by his hips, and he's really thrown off with Petrin Rai's.
Beautiful left to the body, get the doctor down, and good shot, finds the right hand, hasn't hurt. Swarming. Doctor down, that was good shot. Of Top Jim Tong. Nice counter right there. Top Jim Tong looking confident entering. Saito with a spinning back fist to drop. Nantakit. And Nantakit is down. And it is getting into trouble. But that's a nice right hand from Nantakit. And a knockdown score. One knockdown apiece here in the first round. From Nantakit, Saito replies.
Out of the body of Saito is mincemeat from that thunderous kick from Nantakit. Every time he lands that, that is money in the
confidence gleaming on the eyes of the 28-year-old Nantakit. Looking for his first victory, first finish here in Saito's new pick. And Koki Saito is hanging in there, Kunis. What a left hand kick there. Saito, Nantakit dominating the kicking range. Starting to poke through an invasion from the 28-year-old Nantakit. Flying knee goes through.
Really has adapted that technician style to be aggressive. And all the taunting
against the ropes. He's so in control.
mincemeat.
Ortikov is completely in his rhythm. Make a Hail Mary happen. And in these little gloves, he can definitely do it. But now he's in defense mode, having to deal with these huge.
And I'm having fun in there, but it is not effective. With the spinning kick, Saito. Spin. It should be Nantucket.
They're taking kicks and hooks, and now knees to the clinch, and one lands on the jaw. Honda's in bad position right now.
Huge shot from Zakharov. Has Honda in all sorts of trouble. Zakharov with the knees to the head, trying to put away Ryosuke Honda. But Honda survives. But he is on wobbly legs. Zakharov giving him no space to breathe.
Took some big shot from Zakharov as he's lining him up. He's trying to piece him up here to finish. Just gauging the distance with his other hand. And the
answer for that.
Oh, nice jab there. Is the right hand though from Žižek. Maybe has Bouzikinis in trouble.
And just as Brad McGrath says it for Farzan Žižek.
Beatings, Bouzikinis in.
Late in the stages in the third round. But this match is coming to a close, and one of them needs to pull away here.
Žižek's counterboxing has just been really sharp. And unfortunately, Bouzikinis has not found a home. Getting back outside where he wants to be at that punching range.
That was a beautiful combination by Ortikov. 3-4 punch combination into the elbow. Right uppercut lands. Forced to his knees there. A nice combination.
Touch his hands. Neither of these fighters do tonight. Especially the way.
Light and easy to talk to. You could tell
in the match so far. Pressure from the youngster from Russia. He's coming on strong now. But all right. It's a big shot from each other. It really is difficult to see.
But Ryan now with another left, two in a row. Runosov looks like he's on
jab. He put on in the first two rounds. But Ryan, that Japanese fighting spirit, he is pushing back for the finish.
Runosov needs to be careful here. He's playing into Araya's hand a little bit. Those big swinging hooks from the side can land on the chin. And Araya really needs to go for a big Hail Mary. Just let those hands go.
Unisov really giving it their all, looking for the one shot, but this is such a era with the pressure. But that's a nice combination there from Celeste Hansen.
Still high, the shots are still landing. Oh, big combination here.
It sets up opportunities and it throws Barrow. I am really impressed with those, but those shots that are hard to block are down to the body. Celeste really effective with those body punches.
And there's such unassuming strength up. Vera, again, look at the redness on the face of Celeste Hansen and the counter fighting, the counter elbows of Miss Scarface.
All of both of these warriors just so tough that they refuse to go down.
So much volume, neither one taking a step back. You're down to the last 10 seconds, but really it feels like an eternity when you're in there. Someone's hoping to break away.
On the back, all of a sudden, oh, God, both hooks sink in. This is a